Unfortunately, I'm in the constituency.
Okay.
And I know that whatever arrangement is whatever is happening there, the prison authorities should be able to deal with. And they work with other ways.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Just as they have been keeping him, I don't think there's been a problem. I don't know what decision has been made yet. I can't confirm, but.
If the decision is to keep him in Kawe, is that what you are saying? There isn't a problem with the same prison?
What I'm saying to you is that if whatever decision, and it depends on what the courts have said now. And so people have to wait until the prison authorities communicate with them on what the way forward will be.
Okay. And as minister, you have not been communicated to officially by the prison authorities about how the decision they've made?
Not yet.
Okay. Thank you very much, Honorable Minister. I really appreciate that.
Thank you.